morning, dear friends. Today we shall discuss how to unfriend, how to make unfriend or delete the name of a friend from my Facebook friend list. Sometimes it becomes necessary for some activities of the friend to delete his name from the friend list and block him to enter into my Facebook account. Let us see how we can do it. I am signed in my Facebook. You see here it is written friends, and all my friends name and picture are here seen. For example, I click the name of a friend to show you only. Here I put the cursor, here see you close friend, add to another list and unfriend. If I click unfriend, he will be unfriend. That is, he will be no more friend. In other words, his name will be deleted from my friend list. In this way, we can make a friend as unfriend or delete his name. But in this way, if we do so, he may enter through Messenger. Messenger will not be closed in this way. If I permanently block him, then I have to block him to enter my Facebook. In that case, we have to go to his Facebook timeline. Let us see, I click here on one of my friend. Yes, one of my friend's timeline and Facebook page appeared. Here see, there are three dots. If I click here, what happens, you see. See, here the written block. I click block. Here, if I written confirm, if I click confirm, his name will be blocked. That means he'll be blocked from my Facebook. He could not see anything and he will not see my profile. He could not enter to my Facebook through messengers. In this way, we can make a friend as unfriend and block him. No more today. Thanks to all. Next day we shall come with new things.